Gil's no slouch when it comes to winning awards. He's got a list of them as long as your arm. And it's your arm he'll go for if you're a criminal. Mind you, if his handler decides you're an innocent member of the public, or if a child wanders between the criminal and the dog, he becomes completely armless. Not yet 5 years old, Gil, who patrols the GRC parks in Twickenham, has pipped even the police dogs to the title Police Dog of the Year. And his owner received a trophy and a bottle of scotch for his part in this partnership. But nothing for Gil. Doesn't seem fair.
Well, this was, he's already had it. This was, you know, a few weeks ago he won the title. Big steak dinner. And I didn't shout at him when he jumped on my bed.
Today was something of a family affair. Gil had brought his son along. At 14 weeks, young Bruno's officially described as 28 pounds of fighting fury and planning to follow in Dad's footsteps. The rest of the display team were there too. Between them, they've caught umpteen thugs, from muggers to armed attackers. In their spare time, the dogs and their handlers put on displays for charity, but their serious work is to keep our parks safe.
That's King's famous step over Legley.
Mind you, the latest recruit doesn't look too promising. Tricia Ingrams with the Police Dog of the Year.